And Nakamura runs into a boot by Tucker Knight, who desperately needs to make a tag to Otis. This place will come unglued if Otis. Oh, that's press!
Flatten the Intercontinental Champion. Shinsuke needs to make a tag, as does Tucker.
Otis Watts in this match. Tucker trying to drag himself toward the corner. A very frantic Sami Zayn on the far side of the ring, trying to get Shin to make a tag. Shin gets to Cesaro. Tucker gets to Otis. And here comes Otis.
Like an unreleased wrecking ball. Knocks Cesaro to the outside. Here comes Shinsuke.
Look at the size of this man. And there's a reason that a SmackDown is trending number one in the United States. You can thank that man, Otis. Uh-oh, look out from behind.
Oh, no, Cesaro, that was a mistake.
Otis firing up. Look at that belly. A thing of beauty. Headbutt by Otis. And what a throw.
Interesting proclamation by Otis. Look out, Cesaro. Boom!
Oh, and a kick caught him right in the side of the face. And now off the top rope, Cesaro with an uppercut drives Otis to the mat. And now Shinsuke.
Sliding knee connects. That could be it.
Is it enough to put Otis away? Tucker breaks up the three count. And now Cesaro into the ring. And there are bodies everywhere.
The recurring theme here tonight on SmackDown. Cesaro sent to the outside. Nakamura kicks out Tucker. This could be it.
Terrific action tonight leading into TLC on Sunday.
Here we go.
And Otis, the power.
No way, no way.
Could be compactor time. Meanwhile, Cesaro saving his partner.
Pump kick connects. Cesaro's rocked.
Shin sent out of the ring. The big splash in the corner. Cesaro has no clue where he's at. But Otis does. Here it comes. Oh, they're fitting away for the caterpillar.
Cream City loves it.
And there's Sammy sticking his nose where it doesn't belong. Cesaro dumping Otis over the top rope. Tucker sends Cesaro over the top rope.
Kinshasa.
Shinsuke connects, and Shin and Cesaro with the win.
Here are your winners, Cesaro.
Hell of a
team. And the Intercontinental Champion, Shinsuke Nakamura.
Hell of a tag team match here tonight as we take another look at how Shinsuke Nakamura would put away.